see you. I know that's unreasonable given my past. Always asking for a change, but expecting to last. As we're all alone on this moonlit night, I'm thinking this could be it. I'm thinking this can be time. Other's thought, lost in each other's gaze. As we're all alone on this moonlit night, I'm thinking this could be it. I'm thinking this could be time. Look into my eyes, crystals in the light. I'm thinking this could be a sign. That just helps to know.
Thank you, guys. What's up, everyone? We're 10 Foot Overhead, a band from Brownsville, Texas. My name is Tristan. This over here is George.
Yep.
This over here is Noe. And on the drums is Matt. I just want to give a huge thanks to the RMUC and to K-True Radio for letting this happen. You know, this is a huge opportunity for musicians like us, you know, just jamming in our own little safe spaces and not really being able to get out. So huge thank you to those guys and everyone associated with them. It is a big honor to be a part of this. The first song we played was an original song. It was called Mathis. These next three songs that we're gonna play are also original songs, and they are titled Ocean Breeze, Morningside, and Why Do You Care? The song is called Ocean Breeze. Sure, cause I thought the salty air calmed me down. Sadly, I'm still feeling sore and stuck on the ground. The sound of the waves reminds me that I'll keep crashing down again and again. Thank you.
outside, I see your face in the clouds and in the rain and in outer space. You always knew me best. You know I'm not good for this.
Thanks. This next song is called Morningside. It's an unreleased song.
Even when I knew
Thanks, guys. This next song will be our last song. It's called Why Do You Care? But before we play it, I would like to just give another huge thanks to the RMUC and the K-True Radio for making this happen and allowing us to play. Such a huge opportunity, and I can't be more grateful. I also want to give a huge thanks and shout out to El Hueso de Fraile down here in Brownsville, Texas. We're obviously sending in an at-home performance, but you know, this may not look like a conventional home, but El Hueso de Fraile has been a venue that we've played at for years, and it's one of the places that we call our second home. Also, huge shout out to Luis Fonserrada for recording this and allowing us to, you know, use his camera equipment and everything like that. He's one of the coolest guys.
Thank you so much.
This song is called Why Do You Care, and it is the most recent song that we have released on all streaming platforms.
That you told me
If you don't care about me.